She always tells me I don't listen. She's like, you don't listen. You never listen. I've heard that every time, but it's the other stuff. And I don't think I listen to everything, but I also don't think she says everything she thinks she says. There's just no way. 17 years of marriage, you're bad in 1,000, I'm 0 for. I've never heard anything. She might say it all in her mind, but I mean, not everything makes it out of that maze up there. She started selling stuff online on Facebook Marketplace, and I found this out from a guy at my front door. I don't even really know what it is. I think it's just putting your home address on the open internet. She doesn't sell used cars. There's not like a big money coming in. She sells stuff that should be thrown away. She sold an old kid's folding chair for $5. Best case scenario, we receive $5. Worst case, our whole family is murdered. But if the stars align and it goes as great as she could hope it to go, we receive $5.